Love 15.
Long, yeah, and the first break goes for Julian here. One love, first set. This backhand was brilliant against Zachary. Went the distance.
15 love.
Up to that last ball from Azarenka, but good hustle from Zhu. She'll take it.
I definitely think you're right, Laura. The weight of shot from Azarenka is
the extra 10% just isn't quite there. And I think she played her best tennis this.
Juice.
Or a heartbreaking tragedy.
It's got that written all over it still in these early stages of this one. More like it's good power, good aggression.
Yeah.
But I think Azarenka sometimes has that stubbornness of wanting to commit to the important stuff.
That's right.
Made it, but got lucky there.
Yeah, well done. Well deserved. Long game, but Azarenka is on the scoreboard.
How often does that happen? Probably not much.
Well,
great feel.
Well, I think you might be able to confirm it, but. Brilliant, that is brilliant from Julian.
It was a Rani.
Oh, the physicality we're seeing in this match already. Length, Laura, six. So that's 50% more than what we usually see week in, week out. So we're in for a long haul. Just cleans the line here.
Well, she's got to start getting a look in on these second serves. You. That's better. She's protective of that weakness.
Azarenka bounces back, levels the first set. Yeah, really good stuff here from Azarenka, just getting better. This off forehand is working a treat here for Zhu Lin tonight.
15 love.
Grand Slam champion, and I'm going to do it my way. Such a hard shot, a cross-court drop shot on a hard court, near impossible. Yeah, excellent.
Game Azarenka.
That ace. Well done, Victoria. Azarenka holds, but it's Zhu Lin with a break.
Five games to four
for the first set. You know, if you don't have great power, you need good depth. Oh, times it. So well. Get that feeling, just trying to go for the body serve here, not getting it right. It's flat, that's an easy return just to... That's a play we've seen all night from Zhu Lin. For Zhu
Lin. Six games to four.
Wraps up the first set in 53 minutes. Six games to four. Yeah, it's classy. Growing in confidence.
15 all.
Oh, well, 3 points hard to come by, so.
Game Azarenka. 15 love.
Well, I'm not sure. That, I think that's a happy ace. Forehand a little here of Azarenka and
Jim.
See that second serve is they're just getting killed on this second serve at the moment.
Azarenka.
Oh, yeah, just long. Azarenka. So that's a good fight back from Victoria Azarenka. Generally goes on with the job.
Winning 83% of the points in this set, so that plays a huge part for her. Lovely. Everything going her way at the moment.
Oh, drops in. Azarenka cannot believe it. Azarenka finally gets the double break and leads 4-love.
Oh, how's your angle?
Jim.
Great fight from Azarenka. Nice combination.
New balls, please.
I just cannot believe how little is coming out of Azarenka's racket. She's swinging hard and
not doing more with that third ball.
Yeah. Oh, just long. So Victoria Azarenka makes a great comeback here and levels
one set all.
This match at one set all.
Got what it deserved, that one.
No, just when you think Azarenka is just going to...
Azarenka.
The play out of your opponent's hand, but really to play it into yours.
Oh.
Well, Azarenka's been leaning on the second serve.
Yeah, one of her biggest serves of the match, that's 170 kilometres an hour.
don't throw in a soft kick to the backhand. Yeah.
Good fight from Zhu Ling.
Definitely doing more on the second serve return, but the first serve return is still a bit shaky. Exactly that. Dropped in. I feel like Zhu could have got there.
Drops in.
Advantage, Azarenka. Thank you.
Oh, it's awesome. Great stuff from both players.
Azarenka. But it's Azarenka who nabs a break.
Do you think they're nervous?
Need to be, because that was a well constructed game. Julien.
Yeah, someone in the crowd did say out.
Second serve, it gets punished.
30-40.
Julien. Oh, great point. Awesome ball striking and great commitment. That's awesome, isn't it? That's the play, Laura, that you like. One of the best backhands of the match from Azarenka.
Azarenka.
Great comeback game from Julien. Yep.
I feel like maybe she's learnt in this set. It's been 7 minutes 41 seconds. This game so far, 1 minute 39.
Game. 1 minute 40. What a game from Julien. She moves in front. Julien. Gets the line.
Yeah.
Well, that was probably. Oh, it's clipped the tape, and Azarenka gets the break, and we'll have a chance to serve her way into the quarterfinals here at the Australian Open.
Excellent champion response from Azarenka. Great. Gets it. What a way to win.
Azarenka.
Victoria Azarenka. Through to the quarterfinals of the Australian Open.